You remember when the Warriors blew a 3-1 lead? It's not as embarrassing as blowing a 5-0 lead to the Blue Jays. And then taking the lead back and then losing it again.